Welcome to the video number 3, buzzer. Open the Pratham folder and open buzzer code. So this is a buzzer code. Buzzer is connected to a D12 of Arduino. So you can access using a D12 pin. So this is a D12, 1 second for delay, 1000 millisecond. We assign it as the output, then high for 1 second and low for 1 second. And respective setup and loop, and upload the code and see the test result. So once you power up the Pratham, just switch it on. It's a 1 second beep of buzzer, and you can change it. You can switch buzzer and LED by using this jumper. So this way you can access buzzer for audio indication.